السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. عائشة رضي الله عنها, the chaste, the pure, the truthful, and the most beloved to Rasulullah عليه السلام. Aisha grew up in a home of piety and iman. When Amr ibn al-As asked Prophet Muhammad عليه السلام of the most beloved to him, he never hesitated to mention her name, Aisha. She was the only virgin Rasulullah عليه السلام married to and was the most knowledgeable of her time. Abu Musa al-Ash'ari said, whenever we find a difficulty with regard a matter in our deen and we seek help from Aisha, then it gets solved. Masruq radiallahu anhu also reported that the elders and the most knowledgeable among the Sahaba usually goes back to Aisha in order to seek from her knowledge. Aisha radiallahu anha reported tons of ahadith that exceeded more than 2200. It was reported that if all the ahadith reported by all the Sahabiyat, that is the female companions, were to be compiled together, it wouldn't exceed 500 ahadith, compared to the ahadith narrated by Aisha alone. Despite the fact that Aisha was known for her chastity and modesty, the munafiqun, the hypocrites, slandered and accused her honor and purity, only for Allah to reveal certain verses from the above seventh heaven in order to defend her honor. Aisha radiallahu anha lived with Rasulullah alayhi salam for just 9 years, after which Rasulullah alayhi salam departed the world, leaving her behind to continue living for 47 more years. Rasulullah alayhi salam died on her day, in her room and on her chest. She was reported to have said, it was one of the favors of Allah towards me that Allah's messenger died in my house while he was leaning against my chest, and Allah made my saliva mix with his saliva at his death. May Allah be pleased with Aisha. She died in the month of Ramadan at the age of 66 years old. I ask Allah to increase the love of the mothers of believers in our hearts and unite us with them in Jannah. بارك الله لي ولكم والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.